pilot episode of The X-Files set up the characters of Mulder and Scully, the believer and the skeptic.
Scully, the female, is the scientist. Mulder, the man, is the character of faith. It's sort of a reversal of your gender expectations. And they're in conflict with each other because Scully's essentially been sent to spy on Mulder. And you see in that first episode how Scully's conscience, her character, prevents her from being that spy. And even though she doesn't agree with Mulder and she remains a skeptic, you see how she's going to be worthy of being his partner. There's also the beginnings of the great unrequited love or unfulfilled love, the famous sexual tension between the two characters. And it's interesting in the pilot episode because it's very much the student-teacher dynamic in that first episode and really through much of the first season. It was only later that they started to become equal partners.
It was the ship that launched the quest that would take them over 9 seasons, 202 episodes. It fueled the conspiracy theory and the mythology episodes that would follow.